Hello. What are you doing?
We're building a new hut.
Have you got lots of friends over there?
I'm Bruno.
Shmuel.
Why do you people wear pyjamas all day?
We have to. They took all of the clothes away.
I don't like soldiers.
Do you?
My dad's a soldier. He's in charge of making everything better for everyone. Perhaps you can come and have supper with us sometime.
I can't, can I? Because of this.
Are you not allowed out? Why? What have you done?
I'm a Jew.
There is such thing as a nice Jew, though, isn't there?
I think, Bruno, if you ever found a nice Jew, you'll be the best explorer.
How dare you talk to people in the house? How dare you?
Have you been stealing food?
Answer me!
No, sir. He gave it to me. He's my friend.
Do you know this Jew?
Do you know this Jew?
No. I just walked in and he was helping himself. I've never seen him before in my life.
Why I did it. Well, I'm really sorry for what I did. We are still friends, aren't we? That one there to there.
This is fun.
We should do something a bit more exciting.
Is everything alright?
We can't find Papa. He went on a different work duty with some of the men. And they haven't come back.
I wish I could have helped you find your dad.
I could dig under.
What, with that?
No, but I could break something.
You don't want to come up here.
Come on. Can I go home, son? It's my last chance.
I thought you weren't coming.
I'm sorry.
It wasn't easy to get away.
Stop.